This next song we're going to do is a song dedicated to Mr. Philip Lyman. It's a song called...